sis.
Mommy.
What's different about her?
The boobs. She had a little touch-up.
Your father had one final request, and we are going to honor it. So for the next 7 days, you are all grounded.
7 days, huh?
I don't know how we're going to make it.
Whoops, we come apart there.
It's just breasts, same ones you suckled at.
No, Mother, those are not the same breasts you nursed us with. You got bionic breasts now.
Chud Altman. What's it been, 7, 8, 9 years?
What happened to Quinn? You guys didn't split up, did you?
She slept with my boss.
Well, that'll do it.
Yes, it did.
Done.
Right.
We made love on our first date.
Mom.
I don't mind telling you, the man was hung.
That should have been the headstone.
Clearly, she lost more than a husband.
This is the guy that slept with my wife.
Who are you coming here?
I'm Wendy Altman, bitch. Yeah, that's a princess cut.
You guys are idiots, but you're my idiots.
Anything can happen. Anything happens all the time.
Yeah!
I've been chasing this idea about a perfect life.
Yeah.
But life is unpredictable and irrational and complicated. And I want a complicated life. I'm just trying to get home.
I left the baby monitor on upstairs.
Oh, there we go. There.
Turn it off.
Turn it up. Turn it up.
Stick a baby in there, Paul. Shove a baby up there.
It's a circle of life, everybody. Let's go, Altmans. I'm just trying to get home.